ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ದೋ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಬೀನ್ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲೈಸ್ಡ್ ಡ್ಯೂ ಟು ದಿ ಫುಡ್ ಪಾಯ್ಸನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬೀನ್ ಅಡ್ಮಿಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ ಡ್ಯೂ ಟು ದಿ ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಾ ರಿಪೋರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ದಿ ಬಿಜೆಪಿ ಸ್ಪೋಕ್ಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಸಂದೀಪ್ ಪಾತ್ರಾ. I had to come before you and reply to his press conference. I am very happy. Today the BJP has admitted the role, the BJP role in the government's administration. BJP role in the autonomous institutions. All these days they were telling that they are not the party to the whatever the events took place. I hope you all on river remember on the 2nd of August 19 last year 2017 when Gujarat MLAs were part in when I was on the party duty when I was on the party duty to have those MLAs in our one of a resort in my district. I think you all know about it. The same day when the MLAs were here, the biggest raid, you all might not be knowing about the numbers, 82 places have been searched connected to my single raid, which was a purely a political attempt to defame me and my party for having kept the MLAs in our custody. I don't mind to face all such type of incidents, but I am not a coward to run away. Some of the media friends were telling that I was being hospitalized since there is a ED notice or ED has booked a case against me yesterday. Does ED needs 1 year, 1.5 months to file a case? It is 2017, August 2nd, the income tax conducted the raid. For the offenses, what they are trying to tell me or what they are trying to tell before the media, that is it the time, 1 year, 1 month is needed for ED to come and register a case? Still, I do not know about it. I have not got any notices or no one has asked me any questions on this. I, being a law-abiding citizen of this country, have always cooperated with the income tax authorities, and I am sure I will cooperate with the ED authorities also if they serve me a notice. I am ready to face any type of consequences or any type of torture what they want to give me. They wanted my blood, they wanted me to their party, and a lot of things are there. But I will come out with a very clean issues. I will have a press conference. Mr. Malhotra met Sandeep. Sandeep Patra has had a press conference in Delhi. I know what all to show them. Show them, and I will also have a press conference in Delhi. Bangalore is not needed. Even Bangalore, I know to what all has to be relieved. One thing I would like to tell, I have not made any mistake. Whatever the financial irregularities they are trying to show before me of about 6.8 crores or 8 crores or something, some funds were being in one of our friends' place. He has declared, all my friends who are there, my associates, have declared their money belongs to them. One has declared it belongs to me. One Mr. Sachin Aran declared that it belongs to me. In my house, there was about 41 lakhs which was in my house. I have declared that, yes, it is my money, and I have given the source. It is the income tax authority to ask me the source. It is my duty to give them. The law of this country is very clear. The law of land is very clear. It is my duty. I have explained to the income tax authorities. They will come to some conclusion. Still, they have not come to any conclusion, which I have not known about it. I will reply to them. There are various appeals, various law of this country which we can definitely tell the facts of the case. But when the income tax raid has happened, they tortured my family, they tortured my friends, they tortured my well-wishers for not being. Any such torture can't win this D.K. Shivakumar. This is very clear and unnecessary. You are trying to bring my party leaders. I have not paid any money to my leaders, nor to the party. Anything is there, it is me and my party. They have to ask me, I have to reply to them. I need not reply to any of my BJP friends. If you can prove anything, you are ready to take any action. But law is not only to you. Law is to this country. And there is various sections which protects. I have not done any illegal activities. This is, I am making very clear to you. One thing today, Malpatra was speaking on some dairies. On dairies. What dairies? Did you forget Jain dairy? Did you forget Adwani Saab's dairy? Did you forget Modi Saab, which was being entered in the income tax authorities? ROC filed by the in the income tax? I think this you have to, the BJP spokesman should go to the law of the land. What the court has given the judgments? What the court has replied to you? What the court has answered to you? Does that the same law protect me? Does this same law is in my interest? When such is the case, at the same time, you might be remembering, Mr. Yedurappa, he had received checks. He had received checks, corruption checks, which has been already been in the accounts. The income tax officer himself has clearly said, this is the money received from the one company, which is the infrastructure company, received in the form of check, and already an appeal has been, he has already given a statement, and already it has been finalized by the income tax authorities. Can't this BJP leader answer to that? Answer to them? Yesterday, today, afternoon, in the evening, Mr. Yediyurappa said in the press conference, in his party meeting, that within 2-3 days, he will send me to jail, things will come to normal, we can form the government. It is a daydream, Mr. Yediyurappa. It is a daydream, Mr. my BJP friends. It can't be possible. We know the numbers. In democratic way, what are the numbers? How to be formed? Even if you try to send me to jail, I am least bothered about it. I am ready to face it. In politics, nothing is permanent. No one is permanent. I know that. Sim, he is just using RG names, SG names. Where is RG names? Where is SC name? Like Govindraju case, Govindraju dairy, you created a dairy, you put a lot of leaders' name, then again you have filed a case, lot of hundreds of crores has been taxed on him, it has already been stayed. Like that, where was SG's name? SG was being found, RG was found. Unnecessarily, you are creating some lot of issues and you are trying to exploit the officers. You are trying to exploit the income tax officers. Today I am telling you, whatever the statement has been taken from my staff, from my friends, forcibly threatening them. You have to tell D.K. Shivakumar name. You have to tell X name. You have to tell Y name. All this has been retracted. It is in the document which has been filed by the income tax authorities. I can read page by page. I'll read to you. I want you to know about it. The income tax authorities, which has filed an economics offense in the court, has clearly said that whatever the statement has been given has already been retracted. Already been retracted. There is an opportunity. While threat, they said they are going to put them into jail. You have to give the statement. Whatever statements they have forced and they have written and that got it signed. They have gone signed. Within 3-4 days, after that, they are retracted. There is nothing new. From past 1 month, the trial is going on. I have been going to the income tax. I have been, whenever they have called, I have been going and cooperating with them. Today also, I am telling you, I am not going to run away. I am not going to be afraid of any jail what you are sent. If you hang me also, you can't do anything. I know what is the law of this country. I am ready to face. I am very clear in my thought. I am very clear in my heart. I am more principled, loyal congressman. I know how you are trying to destabilize. Since the parliament election is coming up, you want to damage my party. You can't do. You can't do. You can't damage my party. It is impossible. You can't form a government here. I know that you are having a daydream. This daydream can't come to reality. Only the numbers will come to reality. I know how many MLAs we are trying to block. What all MLAs you are trying to offer. How many crores are you have offered. A day will come. I will make them sit adjacent to me and tell you before you how many crores one MLA has been offered. How much money has been offered. What position has been offered. The time will come for that. With making them to sit beside me, they will attend the press conference. Since you are not able to topple my government, you try to topple this government, you are trying to do all these things. Why are you using all these autonomous institutions? Poor officers, I know that they have been telling what is going on, how much force they have. I know the system which government is. I have been a minister for a very long time. I know how the system works. But don't try to defame the institutions. They are there for the, we may be here, we may not be here. But the institution will remain. Institution will remain. So as for, one thing I would like to tell you. I think the BJP spokesman doesn't know what all has been found in my house. What all documents have been found in my house. I request the BJP spokesman, whoever is there, let him go and ask the officials. They have got a lot of documents which he has displayed today in the media. Let him ask the documents, what other documents have been found. The day will come. Let the ED officers call me. Let the other officers call me. I will tell before you what all documents, what dairies they are telling, what dairies I have. What dairies copies I have, I will have to show before this country. This is not only Karnataka. This is the All India issue which has been going on. This is not confined to Karnataka. I will show you, I have a very proofs of what. It is not the statements what I have. I have a document which I will show not today. At an appropriate time, I will show. Just I wanted to lie low on this issue. Because I thought that the law of this country, because I don't want it to damage anyone. But now, I didn't want it to damage the autonomous institution also. But now, I appeal to the BJP friend, who are had made a spokesman. You ask your party minister to ask them to get what all has been found. And you discuss on those dairies. Not on the statement which my staff, you have forced them to take the statement. You have been behind my blood. You have been behind my party. You have been behind my party leaders. You can't do anything. Ultimately, 2019, the country will give you results. You can't force us. You can't blackmail us. Do you want any proofs of whatever you have done? Whatever you have forced? Whomever you have spoken? I can come out in detail. Today, my doctor said, still you have to be there for a day. But all the media friends were there near the hospitals and I had to reply to all these issues. So a lot of press conference has been conducted at the national level. So I wanted to answer them. So I have come here before to you. But at the same time, I want my friend to answer to this Shara dairy, which has been already been noted, and other dairies which has already been discussed, even in the Karnataka level and even at the national level. I know that there are a lot of judgments, but are there the court decisions on connected to that? We have not made any dairy has not been found or anything has been not been. You have just concreted made the force. The officer has been used against me. Or my staff, or my friends, forcibly 82 raids has been conducted and you are forced to tell in every incident that every property belongs to me, every asset belongs to me, every money belongs to me. But no one, even at any cost except two or three, might have given some statements. But you have forcibly taken the statements. There is a law of this country. We will fight it out. We will prove that what you have done is wrong. Thank you. I already made it very clear, in no point of name, SG or RG, any names are there. Any names are there. No way we are connected. They are unnecessary trying to damage our leaders, name of our leaders. Let them call me. I know what to tell, what to reply, how to reply. I will reply to them. I know what is the secret behind all this drama. What is the pressure I've been undergone? What is the torture I've been undergone? I know that. What is the torture I've been pressurized to my family members? I know. To my friends, I know. Mr. Suresh need not have come here today. But since Mr. BJP spokesman took even his name also, I wanted him to be before this media on this issue. As far as the statement, I have a copy here. The same Mr. BJP spokesman could not read this. The reply submitted by the accused number one on various dates. I have been thoroughly analyzed. It is found that he has extremely relied upon the issue of retraction statement on accused number 4 and 5. Instead of analyzing the fact, they have come out. And the same officers, the people who had given a statement, I have recreated already within 3 days. They also come on record. Whatever the statements they gave on the day which were forcibly taken has been recreated. This has been allowed in the law of this country. Everything is in the court. Nothing is there, nothing to hide this. But still after, since I prevented all the MLAs, all my friends not to go to the BJP, did not allow them to form the government. They are trying to book a case on ED. Let ED call me. I will respect the law of this country. Let there be any angle to it. I know, but I would like to request the authorities. Not only these statements, you have to go to all the documents which has been found in my house. The copies which had been given by various BJP leaders to me, and copies have been found. Why does dairy is not being discussed? A copy of the dairy is not being discussed. I don't want to relive on this. A time will come. I will relive on it, where various leaders, various issues will come out.
See,
I have a statement here, Government of India, Minister of Finance, Income Tax Department. There, the conclusion came when Yediyurappa received checks. Hence, based on this evidence of document, I again subtended the fact that the SSC have received an amount of 1 crore out of the books payment in connection with the Upper Bhadra project by RSNL during the financial year 2008-09. The above mentioned amount received by the SSC for RSNL is not offered for taxation. In this return of the income tax filed by the respondent so-and-so, 148 Act, is here. Hence, the assessment is completed by making the addition of 1 crore under the head of the income source. The computation is below. So for 1 crore, 30 lakhs have been added. This is the bribe amount. This is the check amount. I have not said this. It is the income tax officer who had made assessment and said this. Like this, there are so many issues. Just I am giving a small tip of it. In the due course, I will come out with lot of issues. I am just waiting for an opportunity. They have called me. Today I wouldn't have opened my mouth today. But since they took out his political, they were acting that they are not aware of these issues. But today they came out that yes, we are a party to this. With our reason, after this Gujarat Raj Sabha elections, after this they are a party to this. How can within 10 minutes, after some torn paper which was lying in my office or something, has been shown in the parliament? Within 10 minutes, how can the income tax officer show to it? If they are not in a hand in glove, how can this come out? This is between the SSC and the income tax officer. No document except the court which has been filed can be relieved. When it goes to the court, it is a public document. When it is not before the public, they can't. It is not the secrecy any officer has to maintain. I have gone and given various statements. I have come out with various explanations. I have not even opened a day single my mouth because I wanted to respect the officials. I know in what trust they were, how they were trying to tell their helplessness. But still, I don't look into all these things. I am ready to face any type of consequences. D.K. Shivakumar will not run out of this. Mr. Yediyurappa or BJP or the National Party President or anyone, I am ready to face. I am ready to face. I am ready to reply. I am not a coward.
Sir, you said that you know the person who is doing all this. Can you name him?
See, what is there in single? No single. It is the entire BJP. The entire BJP is doing it.
Why they are doing? Do they want you to use that instrument?
See, they want to form a government here. They feel that I am a big block for forming a BJP government. They could not do it. They could not do it. And earlier also they tried. Lot of pressures were being there. But still, okay, in politics everything will run. But now still they wanted to do this Operation Lotus again. We prevailed upon our MLAs not to do. They did not get the numbers. Ultimately, they feel that if I am behind bars, they can form the government. Even if I am behind bars also, they cannot form the government.
Sir, are you anticipating arrest?
See, why will they arrest me? Say, I have not murdered. I have not done any crime. Why they will arrest me?
What
evidence? What is there?
What is the penalty?
What is hawala? I have done any hawala? I have not done any hawala. I have not done any crime. No hawala I have done. 41 lakh rupees has been found in my house. I have agreed that is in my house. Some of my friends who are the businessmen, transporters, they have declared in the official statement, they have filed before the authorities, the money belongs to me. One of my friends who has 1 crore and odd, is a businessman, he has declared it is money. What is hawala I have done? I have not done any hawala. Nothing. There is no crisis in my party. BJP is trying to create a crisis.
Sir,
they are off.
Do you think your own party people are also creating this?
No. None of my party are creating any problem to me.
Sir,
let the call me say, why I should file for anticipated bail? There is no such incident. Actually, none of the ED officers have called me. If I have done anything wrong, I should
arrest within 1 week.
Let them arrest me. What is there?
Sir, you are saying that every rupee has been accounted.
Yeah, every rupee has been accounted. Every rupee has been accounted. I have not got any notices. I have not got any notices.
I
don't have any illegal money. If they give me a notice, I am ready to cooperate with them. Reply to them. I will respect the law of this land. See, because today in his party meeting, he has said that D.K. Shivakumar will be jailed within few days.
So
he has been the judge, and BJP leaders have become the judge. They are using you to be the influence the courts also by making a big discussions on this issue and telling that yes, already by showing the bars behind that. D.K. Shivakumar will not be afraid for
us. Sir, what kind of documents were you mentioning, sir?
I will tell you at the appropriate time.
Time will come.
What kind of letters?
Time will come. Why should I answer to all this now? You need a lot of...
Sir, in politics, there is always a way out of if you are in some problem. So my question is that has anybody from BJP side ever approached you for any kind of compromise?
So many issues. I don't want to relive. I don't want to tell all those things.
Sir, Karnataka Vidhan Sabha chairman sandarbhadalli, IT officials, new payment for sandarbhadalli, Karnataka representative, new silent tag puri, athwa BJP ki direct support padi antade.
No. Appropriate time will come out on all those issues. An appropriate time will come out on
this.
Based on investigation. Let me see.
Out of all this fees during the raid, how much can you show the taxes paper? Now you must be having all
the... See, already I have...
As far as
mine is concerned, only 41 lakhs has been found in my house. I have given my...
Delhi.
41 lakhs has been found. I have given a reply to that. Yes, definitely. When it is found in my house, I have to own it up. I have a lot of agriculture lands. I have an agriculture amount. I have income. I am a businessman. And whatever has been declared before the authorities, I have already paid the tax. I already paid more than 30 crores from my family. Officially, what has been declared, I have paid the tax. ಅವೆಲ್ಲ ಸುಳ್ಳು. ಎದುರಿಸಿ ಬೆದರಿಸಿ ನಿನ್ನ ಕೊಲೆ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ, ನಿನ್ನ ಜೈಲ್ಗೆ ಹಾಕ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಅವ್ರ ಹತ್ರ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಗಳು ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ನನಗೂ ಆ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಗೂ ಯಾವ ಥರದ ಸಂಬಂಧ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಅವನ್ನ ಎದುರಿಸಿ ಬೆದರಿಸಿ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ.
ಸರ್, ಐಟಿ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳು ದಾಖಲು ಮಾಡಿದ ದೂರಿನ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಕಳೆದ ಒಂದು ವಾರದಿಂದ ಸಿಬಿಐ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳು ಮಾಹಿತಿ ಸಂಗ್ರಹಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತ
ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ. ಏನು ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೂ ಮಾಡಲಿ, ನನಗೆ ಯಾವ ಥರದ ನನಗೆ ಯಾವ ಇಡಿ ಸಿಬಿಐನವ್ರು ಯಾರು ಕರೆದಿಲ್ಲ. ನನ್ನ ತಮ್ಮನ ಮಾತ್ರ ಸಿಬಿಐನವ್ರು ಕರೆದಿದ್ರು, ಅವ್ರ ಪಿ ಎಗಳಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ಹೆರಾಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಲಾಸ್ಟಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವೇ ಹೋಗಿ ನಾವು ಕಂಪ್ಲೇಂಟ್ ಫೈಲ್ ಮಾಡಿದೊ. ಕೊನೆಗೆ ಅವ್ರು ನಮ್ಗೆ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟರು. ಅವ್ರು ನನ್ನ ತಮ್ಮ ಹೋಗಿ ಏನು ರಿಪ್ಲೈ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು, ಸಿ ಬಿ ಐ ಆಫೀಸರ್ಸ್ ಮುಂದೆ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ನೋಟಿಸ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು, ಹೋಗಿ ಅವ್ರು ರಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇವತ್ತಿಗೆ ಸಾಕು, ಟೈಮ್ ಬರಲಿ. ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಬೇಕಾದಾಗ ನಾನು ಕೊಡೋಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ, ನನಗೆ ಬೇಕಾದಾಗ ನಾನು ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಅವ್ರು ಹೆಂಗೆ ಅವ್ರು ಬೇಕಾದಾಗ ನಾನು ಉಪಯೋಗಿಸ್ಕೋತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರಲ್ಲ, ಯಾವ ಬೇಕಾದಂಗೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದಾರಲ್ಲ, ನಾನು ಅದೇ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ ಪಾಪ, ಪ್ರೆಸ್ಟೀಜ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂ ಆಗಿತ್ತು ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ನು. ಒಂದು 4 ಜನ ಎಮ್ ಎಲ್ ಎ ಕಳಿಸ್ಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತು. ನಾನು ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಮಾಡೋಕೆ ಹೋಗಲಿಲ್ಲ, ನಮ್ಮ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಗೆ ದ್ರೋಹ ಮಾಡೋಕೆ ಹೋಗಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಮಹಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರ ಎಮ್ ಎಲ್ ಎಸ್ ಕೂಡ 110 ಜನ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಮ್ ಎಲ್ ಎಸ್ ಇದ್ದರು ಹಿಂದೆ, ಆವತ್ತು ಕೂಡ ನಾನು ಒಬ್ರಿಗೆ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಮಾಡೋಕೆ ಹೋಗಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಇವತ್ತು ಅಲ್ಲ, ಪಾರ್ಟಿ ಕೆಲಸ ನಾನು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ. Does this statement tell that I am going to compromise?
Was there any offer made at some point of time?
I will come out on all. Well, let me wait. It is not. It is just a first dose I am just giving today.
Sir,
first dose.
Sir, but sir, is there a better time than this? Is there a better time than this?
Oh sure, it will come. It will come. I know that. I am innovating. Opportunity as they will give me an opportunity to come before the media. I know that. Definite, everything is in politics connected to my state and the national party. Ella vichardallo kuda rajkarana ide. ಎಲ್ಲದರೂ ರಾಜಕೀಯ. ಕುಮಾರಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಮಾಡಕ್ಕೆ ಬಿಡಬಾರ್ದು. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿ ಜೆ ಪಿ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ರಚನೆ ಆಗಬೇಕು. ಶಾಸಕರನ್ನ ಬಿಡಕ್ಕೆ ಈತ ಅವಕಾಶ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ. ನಾನೇನೇನೋ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ, ಏನೇನೋ ಆಮಿಷ ಓಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ, ಅಧಿಕಾರ ಆಮಿಷ ಓಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ, ಹಣದ ಆಮಿಷ ಓಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ, ಈತ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಂಡು. ನಮ್ಮ ಸುರೇಶ್ ಅವರು ಏನು ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು, ಅವ್ರು ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ. ಬಿ ಜೆ ಪಿಯ ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರುಗಳು ಪಾರ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸೇ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಹೇಳಿ ಈ ಥರ ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಅಣ್ಣನ ಇವತ್ತು ಇಂಥ ಇಷ್ಟು ದಿನದಲ್ಲಿ ಜೈಲ್ಗೆ ಹಾಕ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ನೀನು ಹುಷಾರಾಗಿರು ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಹೇಳೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಆತ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೆ. ನಾನು ಕೇಳಿದೆ, ನಾನು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಸುವರ್ಣ ನ್ಯೂಸಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದೆ ಅವತ್ತು, ಏನಪ್ಪ ಹಿಂಗೆ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ಯಾ ಹೇಳೋದು. ನನಗೆ ನನ್ನ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ನಾನು ಯಾಕೆ ಅವ್ರ ಹೆಸರನ್ನ ಡಿಸ್ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ, ಅವ್ರ ಹೆಸರನ್ನ ನಾನು ಡಿಸ್ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಮಾಡೋಕೆ ನನಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ನಾನು ಈ ವಿಚಾರ ನಾನು ರಾಜ್ಯದ ಗಮನಕ್ಕೆ ತರಬೇಕು ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ, ತೆಗಿತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಒಂದು ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ಬಯಸ್ತೇನೆ, ನನಗೆ ಇವತ್ತವರೆಗೂ ಯಾವ ಇಡಿ ನೋಟಿಸು ಬಂದಿಲ್ಲ. ಬಂದರೆ ನಾನು ಗೌರವವಾಗಿ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಗೌರವ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು, ಏನು ಉತ್ತರ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು ಕೊಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ತಯಾರಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ನಾನೇನು ಯಾವ ಇವ್ರ ಒತ್ತಡಕ್ಕೂ ಹೆದರೋನಂತೂ ಅಲ್ಲ. ಇರೋ ವಿಚಾರ ನಾನು ನೇರವಾಗಿ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಏನೇ ಇದ್ದರೂ ಹೆದರಿಸ್ತೇನೆ. ನಾನು ತಪ್ಪು ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ, ಮರ್ಡರ್ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ, ರೇಪ್ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ, ಇಲ್ಲ ಕ್ರಿಮಿನಲ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟಿವಿಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ. ನಾನು ಏನು ಕಾನೂನು ನನ್ನ ವ್ಯವಹಾರ ಇದೆ, ಏನು ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಕಟ್ಟಬೇಕು, ಏನು ಕಟ್ಟಬೇಕು ಅದನ್ನು ನಾನು ಕಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ಮುಂದಕ್ಕೂ ಏನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ನಾನು ಕಾನೂನು ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಹೋರಾಟ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ, ನಾನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಆದರೆ ರಾಜಕೀಯವಾಗಿ ನನ್ನನ್ನು ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆದಮೇಲೆ ಈ ರೀತಿ ಎಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಎಮ್ ಎಲ್ ಎಸ್ನ ನಾವು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಈ ರೀತಿ ನನ್ನ ಮೇಲೆ ಏನು ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ ಇದು ನಿಮಗೆ ಶೋಭೆ ತರೋದಂತಲ್ಲ, ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಒಳ್ಳೇದಂತೂ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ.
ಹಿಂಪಡಿತಾರೆ.
ನಾನ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ, ಇನ್ಕಮ್ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫೀಸರ್ಸ್ ಈ ಬಿಜೆಪಿ ಅವರ ಒತ್ತಡದಿಂದ ಆ ರೀತಿ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಬರ್ಸ್ಕೊಂಡು ಸಿಗ್ನೇಚರ್ ಹಾಕ್ಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಕನ್ನಡದ ಏನೇನು ಬೇಕು? Yes, yes, you will meet. He has asked for a time. Let me see. I know. I will at the appropriate time.
The Chief Minister aware of all this development? Have you briefed the Karnataka Chief Minister?
No. Today, Mr. Patra, AC spokesman, asked Rahul Gandhi to reply. We need not need Rahul Gandhi. D.K. Shivakumar is enough to reply for them. I didn't want it to brief to my chief minister. It is no needed. It is my party issue. I am ready to answer to this. But the chief minister knows what all is going on. He knows the subject. He knows the issue. What is going on? What is the... Even the earlier chief minister also know about it. Even on Govind Raju dairy, I know how the dairy was been. Lot of issues are there.
So for the money that was found in your house, you call it agricultural income.
I have replied to it. I say what money is it is mine. Yeah. See, I'm just trying to tell you.
Income tax says the earlier assessment of yours doesn't give much scope for this to be shown as agriculture.
Anyway, there is a law of this country. We'll answer to them. Let them tell. I have given my statement to them. They have submitted to the assessing officer. Let the assessing officer come to a conclusion.
Health
was not good, but you have made me strong today. I am coming directly from the hospital here. I'll have to go back. I had about more than 40 times loose motion, about 15 times vomiting. But still I am strong with all your support.
Can I go back to hospital, sir?
Yes, yes. I don't... See, why should I resign? What wrong have I done to resign? ಜೈಲಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದವರನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಚೀಫ್ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಅಂತ ಅನೌನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಜೈಲಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದವರೆಲ್ಲ ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ ಪ್ರೆಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಗಳಾಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಇನ್ನೂ ಯಾರ್ದು ಏನು ಪ್ರೂನೇ ಆಗಿಲ್ವಲ್ಲ. ಇನ್ನ ಯಾವ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಶೀಟು ಇಲ್ಲ, ಏನಿಲ್ಲ. ಈ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾನೂನು ಇದೆ, ಟ್ರಯಲ್ ಇದೆ. ನ್ಯಾಯಾಲಯಕ್ಕೆ ಇಂಥ ಒಂದು ಒತ್ತಡ ತಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅವ್ರಿಗೂ ಕೂಡ ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನವನ್ನು ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ. ಬಟ್ ಐ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ದಿ ಲಾ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ. ನ್ಯಾಯಾಧೀಶರು, ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳು ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಕೂಡ ನಾವು ಗೌರವ ಕೊಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಭದ್ರಾಗಿದ್ದೇವೆ. ನಾವು ಗೌರವನ ಕೊಡ್ತೇವೆ. ಪಾಪ ಅವ್ರ ಆಸೆ ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಅದು ಅವ್ರ ಆಸೆ. ಎಲ್ಲ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆಯಲ್ಲ, ಯು ನೋ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್. ಈಗೆಲ್ಲ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ,
ನೀವೆಲ್ಲ ತೋರಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೀರಲ್ಲ ಆ ತರ. ಆದ್ರೆ
ಅವ್ರದ್ದು ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಸೋರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಪಾಲಿಟಿಕ್ಸ್. ಹಂಡ್ರೆಡ್ 100% ಟು ಡಿಸ್ಟೆಬಿಲೈಸ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿ ವ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಲೋಕಸಭಾ ಎಲೆಕ್ಷನ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
ಸರ್, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಟು ಆನಂದ್ ಮಂಚರ್.